Hey, these people, who's hungry for fajitas? I am. So, we start with our meat. This is beef, and it's thinly sliced. Little strips, nice little strips. And I'm just gonna make a small batch here, and make a bigger batch in a while. And our boys, we're all hungry, so this is just a demonstration how easy it is, quick and easy. The onions, bell peppers, and I'm gonna add garlic salt. Just a bit. And onion powder. Just a bit. Oh my gosh, it smells good already. I'm gonna give that a stir. I don't know if you can hear the background music. This is the music that I like. The music of food. Hope everybody's having a good day. Trying some of my recipes. Very good stuff. You know, people think the cooking is complicated. It can be if you let it. But the recipes on my channel have been tested time and time again over the years. And this is what I like. It's quick, easy. You don't gotta mess with it. And some of the foods, you put it in the pot and let it cook it. Let it cook itself. Come back in about 10-15 minutes. And it's done. It's ready to eat. Just about done. So these are real-time recipes, real-time cooking times. I don't do any cutting or editing. I don't know how, but this is how quick it takes. No time at all. You've got a nice meal, and you have time to do other things, take a nap, watch YouTube videos. Some people put chili in here, put some green chili or jalapenos or some kind of chili in there. You really don't have to. You can if you want to, but you really don't have to. It's good enough. It stands on its own. Okay, I'm gonna put this aside real quick. Get my other little doodad here. I'm gonna warm up some tortillas. It's a nice little treat. And the fun thing about fajitas is you serve it onto your plate. And if you want to make it a full-blown meal, get some of the rice that you cooked ahead of time, warm it up, put it on the bottom, and put this on top of it. Some soy sauce, yum. These are done. This is ready to eat. If you want a little more brown, you can make it a little more brown. If you want it fast, this is ready to go. Put the onions. Toasted tortillas, that's a home smell right there. These are nice and warm. Want to put a little salsa? A little salsa is good. And there we go. No fuss, no muss. Try it. And it's good. Leave me a comment. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.